Did I really ruin Daddy's lawsuit?
No. Of course not.
Well, did I set him back? I mean, there's so much work to be done, and he can't afford to lose that time.
Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it. Your father won't lose any time.
Can you imagine the nerve of that guy? I mean, making you worry like that. He's the one that screwed up, and then he goes and blames us. I mean, imagine saying we were, you know.
That's right. You've been very dedicated to this case.
Yeah, well, it was a good learning experience, at least for me. I want to be a lawyer. But you, I mean, you don't need to be doing this. Go out and have fun. Go shopping.
You think that's all I do? I'm just a ditz with a credit card?
No, that's not what I meant. It's just, you're young and beautiful and what?
You think I'm beautiful?
You know you're gorgeous, all right? And popular but this is not why I come here. This is a good learning experience for me.
You already said that.
Mel, I want to help out Mel. He's the only one who cares about me.
That's not true.
He's not?
No.
Are you saying you care about me?
Josh. Well, you can guess what happened next.
Therefore,
as if! I am only 16, and this is California, not Kentucky.
You may kiss the bride.
That when I have my own wedding, I want this like whole entire floral motif.
Oh,
like very floral garlands.
No. When I get married, dresses. I'm gonna have a sailor dress, but it's gonna be a gown. And then all my bridesmaids are gonna wear sailor hats.
That sounds
with
so
veils,
cool.
You know?
Oh my God, they're planning our weddings already. Could y'all stop all of that till death do us part mumbo jumbo? I'm telling you, man, I'm completely bugging.
Jeez, I'm bugging myself.
Girls, she's about to throw the bouquet.
Oh,
come on.
Look, we got a pool going to see whose girl gets a bouquet. It's up to $200.
It's in the bag.
All right, come on, girls. All right.